Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
Send us for the door.
Let's see where this goes.
Doesn't go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way. What was that? This looks like the way.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take it by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. Easy does it.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
You'd better get out of that storm cloak gear. Today's not the day to go around dressed like a rebel. Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's a blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. If the rebels had themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. Come on. I feel better once we're under cover in Riverwood. See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it. These are the Gaurian stones. Three of the 13 ancient stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Ward, good. I knew you shouldn't have been on that cult the minute I laid eyes on you. As I'm concerned, you've already earned your pardon. But until we get that confirmed by General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications, all right? I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood. Things look quiet enough here. Come on, there's my uncle. Uncle Halvor, hello.
Halvor, what are you doing here?
Are you new to Riverwood?
Sure.
If you're looking for work, go
what
see Pod at the mill.
Shh, are you in uncle, some trouble? Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
Lucan over in the Riverwood Trade is says thieves broke into his store.
She's a friend.
Strange.
Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel!
Be careful!
Now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will protect us. And I've got better things to do than listen to you.
Sigrid, we have company.